I can look back on the war and know that what I did was worth doing. Creating food was essential, and we didn't starve. But just what hit the hope he'd do, make us starve.
Down on the farm, the land girls are doing their bit and a bit more. And you should see their cows.
I was 17, studying, I thought, to go to Cambridge. And I knew nothing about the land army. My father appeared one day and said, Mona, I want to talk to you. And he said, I believe I always have done about the importance of the higher education of women, but first we should concentrate on winning the war. A week later or so, I had left school and was on a train for Scotland.
The war has taken most of the younger men away from Scotland's farms, leaving the farmers without enough help to produce our vital food supplies.
They treated me very nicely, and the first week I was sent into the dairy and I was told to hand milk the difficult cows. And I'm sorry to say that at the end of the week they'd all gone dry. And the dairyman said he thought I ought to be sent to the stables. Fortunately, I loved horses, and the horses and I got on very much better. The work was very hard, and we had no protective clothing, and the uniform we had was absolutely useless for keeping you warm in winter. So the first winter, I had chilblains on. My ears and my hands and my knees and my heels and my toes. And until I got my brother's cast-off tweed jackets, and I got some wonderful woolen knickers that came down to my knees, and I discovered you didn't have to be freezing. But when I first went out, I thought this was, you know, you've just got to suffer to win the war. All the girls I got to know were isolated, totally and absolutely, one girl on a farm. And the nearest girl to me ever was 4 miles away. It was definitely lonely.
Women have proved themselves able to undertake the most skilled work. All thanks and honour to the land girls who are doing this magnificent job.
I never for one moment thought of giving up. I didn't expect the war to go on for 5 years, but the idea of stopping wasn't thinkable. You just went on. You went on and on.